Ryan.
Hey guys, welcome to Onward Gaming Adventures. My name's Alex, and
my name is Ricky.
And we're here today with Ryan again. We're going to be playing some Payday 2.
Hello again.
Okay, so we're doing the First World Bank. I've never done this heist, and I don't think anybody else has here.
I actually just started playing this game like 20 minutes ago, so, you know, I'm still learning.
Okay, second attempt. We're gonna do this time.
All right.
First, guys, we need a plan. We need a freaking plan.
We need hostages. And
so we put on our masks now, and then we just kill them all.
No.
Yeah.
We should probably go into the lunchroom and then threaten them there and hold the hostages that are there.
There aren't any hostages in the lunchroom. Just saying.
Well, there's a lot of people in the front area.
Yeah, that's where we're gonna get most of our hostages from. All right. How about this?
Oh. Find him. Oh.
Nope. Whoop.
Alex,
that was you, Ricky.
That was not me. No way.
All right. Okay. Put on your little thing that they can't. Okay.
The mask.
Tag at least one hostage each.
Let's go to plan B.
1 minute. Get down on the ground.
I got two.
Where are the hostages at?
Right behind you, man.
In the main place. Take as many hostages as you can.
Oh my god, I took so much falling damage.
Okay, we good?
Yeah, I don't have any hostages though.
I got plenty, so you should make sure to take one from the main place. Just take one. And we're gonna go to where are we gonna go?
Come on, bitch, let's go!
Second floor. We're just gonna go second floor. Somewhere there.
Yeah, these hostages are so slow.
They are very slow.
Oh my god.
Okay, you work on moving them from here. I'm gonna work on getting them to this place so they won't be freed as fast. Okay.
Maximum number of follow.
Yeah. Don't worry. I'm just gonna sit them down here. Just go upstairs. Go upstairs and get her to follow you. And then do it like a bucket chain.
Oh, she should be already following me. What the fuck?
Follow me.
Stand her back up.
Follow me.
Let's go. Come on.
Come on now.
Come on.
We're doing like a bucket chain. A bucket brigade.
Oh, I'm a black dude. That's cool. Okay. I can see just a bare minimum of my skin through my.
Alright.
Alright, where should I bring the key card to?
I think pick up your gear from the server room. So go to the server room.
Where do I put them? Where do you want me to put them?
Just put them upstairs somewhere. Somewhere where they won't. Okay, whatever.
Alex, can you?
The hostage is stuck on a stair. Let's go.
You got it.
Where is the server room this time?
I don't know. It'll have a key card lock outside of it.
Found it.
You found it?
I love how they just have their face down, just like chilling there.
Yep, that's what I was worried about.
Found the thermite.
All right.
All right, let's set her down.
I'm trying to get.
They're coming. They're coming. Cops are coming in already.
I know. That's why I'm trying to move as many hostages as I can.
No, guard the hostages. Guard the hostages.
Okay, Ryan, you got to get some hostages.
I already grabbed three.
Yeah, there's
seven
three
total.
Hostages
if you hadn't noticed.
Where are they?
They're up here in like the main area.
Awesome. Okay, one second. I'm sitting it down so I can follow it. Ryan, you work on the drill. Work on the drill.
Mega is right now standing on top of the hostages.
I know, Ryan. Go get the drill.
I have the drill. I'm moving with it.
I know. I was gonna say, go put the drill. You're the only one with it. Hustle it. I'm gonna put some hostages in the server room.
Oh, they smoked it. Let's just stay behind the smoke so they have to push it.
All right, Ricky. Go get some thermite.
Thermite. Okay.
Thermite drill is up and running.
Where's the thermite at?
It's in the server room where I am.
Okay. Guard the things.
I'm moving a few, so I can't really right now.
Oh my god, he's pushing up.
Alright. They'll be in the printer. You know where they were. You got one last time.
Follow me.
Alright, I have a thermite.
Alright, just throw the thermite in front of where the drill should go.
Yeah, get out of there quick because it starts like making a lot of fire. Where does the drill go? Wait, where am I supposed to put it?
No, just hold on to it for the moment.
Just Bring the thermite over here.
Okay, these hostages are not non-cooperative. Whatever. Just make sure they don't get...
Yep, those hostages I grabbed.
Yeah, just don't... Make sure that they don't leave. That'd kind of suck if they walked out.
Okay, we got all the thermite.
They're just like, hey guys, I'm just gonna go home now.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
Did anyone bring ammo packs?
Yeah, I did.
Good.
I don't know how you run out of ammo so quickly, Ricky.
Because the AK only has 150 bullets, man.
It's not terrible.
That's pretty bad. It's like, because I'm shooting long distance too.
Oh boy.
Okay. Snipers. Change it to from auto to semi-automatic. I run semi on both my guns.
I want to be able to burst fire though.
I know, but it means that you save ammo.
Oh, I don't know.
Okay, how's drilling going?
What the hell? I can't reload.
Oh anything. Man, this is an awesome melee weapon. Look at this. Come here. Look at this.
What's going on?
Whoop. Oh, look at this. Whoop.
Wait, I can't. Wait, that's why.
Okay.
Can you put an ammo pack down?
Yeah. I'll do it once you actually. Whoa, that was an amazing jump.
Yeah, I'm literally zero ammo on my AK.
Use your other gun. I've been using secondary until now.
I will give you cover fire.
Okay, we're gonna need to restart that drill.
I got it.
Alright, I'll cover you, Ryan.
I got Ryan.
Oh my god.
Ricky, you just focus on getting ammo.
There's a sniper.
Got him.
Ah, that's why. I was taking damage. I was like, what the fuck?
Alright.
Yo, this pistol's... Oh, he's pushing you behind.
Alright. Okay.
Let's get
How we doing on time?
6:34. What time?
200.
Oh, the drill time?
Yeah, 216. Oh. 216. Whoop. Okay, there. Snipers outside.
Yeah, do I not expect that.
Do not go outside. You will die.
Alright. You just got to quick peek them, you know?
Oh, wow. They're at our hostages.
30K. They're already at our hostages? Oh, man. They took all of them. Like, they took nearly most of them. Dang,
that's
okay.
We left them alone. We just left the hostages alone.
We stole the bank manager.
That is true. Move him to the server room. I think.
Oh, I just killed a civilian.
Oh snap! Okay, they were in the server room. Okay, there are two hostages. There are two hostages in the server
Ricky,
room.
Grab them. Oh,
where?
I just saw a hostage run by you.
Well, we have four.
Yeah, well,
we have
was
four.
Too
that's
busy
enough.
Killing them by accident.
Killing them? That's great.
I killed one by accident and lost $17,000.
That's happened to one of the hostages.
$17,000 for one of them?
Yeah, man. $17,000.
Yeah, the hostages
scared
are in this
me.
Room.
It scared me. He rushed through like one of like the rest of them did.
Okay,
so,
I say that we move them.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I'll grab one.
You got the purple shirt guy.
Come on. Police officer.
Okay, we need to restart the drill.
Follow me.
Be ready for anything. Oh! Okay, that was a civilian, not a, whatchamacallit. I accidentally killed the bank dude.
Oh my god, no!
Dude, the bullet spread got him. I was shooting at him.
The drill! Someone has to fix the drill! Oh shit! Oh my god, where'd they come from? Oh, I need help. I need major help. I'm
oh
down.
Snap, it's a taser. Don't worry, I'm coming to get you.
He jumped down. I'm watching your back.
Don't worry, I got you, Ricky.
Watch out.
Okay. Yeah, you work on hostages. I'll reset this drill.
Oh, SWAT. He has a, shit. Run. I'm out of bullets.
Come on. Oh, there we go.
I'm dropping an ammo pack and using it. Or a diffuse.
Oh, balls. I'm gonna need one of those, like, right nearly.
Oh, I have barely any ammo left.
I got ammo, you got health. Just go into the office.
Alright, where's the office?
I'm coming. Right over here.
Oh.
That I'm putting,
office.
Like,
there's
just
ammo
just
over here
one.
If you want it.
Ammo right there.
I'm dropping it for a save kit.
Thank you.
No problem.
Whew, okay.
Alright.
How we doing on the hostages, Ryan?
Right now they're doing pretty well. They're on the ground.
How many do you have over there?
I have 3. Wait, 2.
Yeah, where's the third? That's what I'm wondering. Where is the third?
Oh, we're being pushed from the side.
It's the bank manager. Where'd he go?
I killed him.
Oh, the drill. Someone has to fix the drill.
I got the drill.
I got this hallway.
Whoop.
What's up?
Okay.
Oh, they're coming down from the windows.
Snipe. I'm just beating this guy to death with a bat. Okay, what a dude. How's time going?
Headshot.
Oh, I'm out. Ugh.
63 seconds.
Oh my god. Oh crap, I'm down.
Okay, I'm gonna try to come get you. I'm kinda not in a good place though.
I'm taking them out.
There are too many of them.
Die. I'm gonna die. I just see Ryan come in and just bat one to death.
That's me.
Oh, that's you, Alex?
Yeah, Ryan doesn't even have the cool bat. Got you.
I can't shoot anymore.
That's all good. I got
my
you.
Screen is like sideways.
There you go. You're good.
I can
you're
see
good.
Your grouchy face is so funny. All right, even without a crosshair, this isn't that bad.
I know. And actually, what you can do is check this out. Ready?
What?
Look over here. I have a little laser sight. It shows me exactly where it is.
I want to get that.
I know, it's awesome.
Dude,
okay.
Out of ammo for the pistol.
There's ammo over here, Ryan. Ryan, in this little office area, there's an ammo pack. I'm nearly full ammo, so.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Yeah, Ricky just. Alright. Let's go. Into the vault. Ryan, can you bring some of the hostages? And I'll clear this out.
Yep.
Where are we going?
We're going into the vault.
Ricky, over here, there's hostages I need you to grab. There's a
you know
hostage.
Where we were drilling? You know where we were drilling?
Yeah.
Just right there.
Grab the purple shirt guy.
Where is he?
He's over there by the...
Yep. I got him.
And thermite is good. Wow, this is interesting. We're not like drilling it. We're melting the floor. I think that's kind of cool. It's like Walter White style.
Oh, I accidentally sat down a hostage.
That's cool. Don't worry.
I got him back up.
Do. All right. I'll come get another one. Where's the other one?
I don't know where the businessman is. Where'd you put him?
Yeah, I don't know where that is
killed
either.
Killed him. Did you kill him?
Yeah, no, I did, but
oh
there's...
Oh my gosh, ammo.
But we see that there's one more person. Oh, I see them. I got her, don't worry. Oh, I don't have any cable ties. Someone with cable ties, come get me.
I have a cable tie.
Come on.
Get him moving.
Alright, so I got you.
Oh my god, that was an easy headshot. Let's go.
She walked 2 steps and then was just like, I can't do it
watch
anymore.
Out. Oh.
Okay, I'm not doing too well. I can't get this hostage.
Oh my god, he jumped through the wall. What the fuck?
Okay, oh Ricky, just get to safety. You're going to need you need the help.
Oh my god.
Yes, you have the thermite can, Ricky, so we need you.
Okay, I'm trying to get this hostage. Oh, the hostage.
Ricky, go put in another thermite can and we'll take out the hostage.
Oh. Fine.
I'll go first. You make sure
where's
the hostages follow.
But the thermite pan is all the way in there. Like
it is. Just run.
Do I just run through?
You just run.
No. Wait, we got hostages.
Oh, you guys, that's not a good idea, guys. Oh my god.
Are there guys there? You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah. Guys, I have to deploy for a skit. because I'm really low on health. Where's my...
It's all good, it's all good. We can pick up hostages later.
Oh my god, no. Let's work on clearing it out. No. No.
Okay, I think I'm going to go full auto for this one. All right.
I just sprayed through there, man.
All right, just make sure you don't kill any of our hostages.
The hostages are in on the main area.
They're all there. I see them.
All right, I'm going in. Oh, shit.
Yeah, just clear it out. I'll work on moving some of the hostages back. Where are they even coming from?
They're coming from, like,
they're coming from the elevators.
I'm behind. Guys, I don't know where my hostages are anymore.
They're back where we left them. I'm gonna lay them all down right here, like right in this big area right here. It seems relatively safe. Or actually, I'll put them down the stairs.
I'm putting the thermite in there.
Man, I wish hostages could run. I really wish they could run.
We only have one hostage.
Oh no! The other ones got freed.
Watch out. Behind the pillars.
Go, I'm gonna go run for them.
They're in the center of the room.
Are you serious? Okay, I just saw them run away.
I'm down, dang it.
Coming. Oh shit!
Okay, Ricky, your prerogative right now is just to stay safe. Because honestly, you could trade that hostage for one of us. And then the other one just gets released from prison.
Okay.
Cover me while I get you back, Ryan. Alex, are you down?
I'm down, but I think I'm good.
Coming. Watch out. Oh my god!
Yeah, where there are tons of them.
Where are coming from?
3, 2, 1.
No!
Dang it.
I told you I was gone. I was gone.
All right, back. Let's back. Make sure you get the other hostage.
Yeah, make sure the other hostage stays alive, because you really, really could use
we
me.
We need them. Get Alex back.
I do get released in 40 seconds, though. I guess. That's kind of cool. Sort of.
Wait, are you spectating us?
I'm spectating you. I see you. I'm spectating Ricky.
Oh boy, Ricky, get in the other room.
Okay, thermite's there. Down. Everything's good?
Yeah, thermite's down.
Where'd you put the hostage?
Hostages is down by the vault. Because okay, it's the most secure location. Okay, go.
Are we good?
All right, Ricky, you get in the vault. I'll cover you.
All right. Coming. Oh.
I have the heaviest armor. Into the vault. Go.
Oh, fuck.
I'm back. Okay.
Right. Oh, my God.
I'll cover. I got the heaviest armor.
I'm filling the money bag. Motherfucking fuck you! Yeah! I can only fill one money bag.
Oh, buddy.
The elevators?
Yeah, the elevators. Okay.
Like these
just
elevators.
Okay, Ricky, throw and ditch.
What? I'm getting money.
I know, throw and ditch them.
What do you mean throw and ditch them?
Throw and ditch the money.
How do I do that?
Like use your the what?
F and G.
Whatever key that you had used to yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh shit, getting covered from the side.
Oh, I see. We're just picking them up and just throwing them.
Yeah, this way we can do a bucket chain. We can do a bucket chain.
Oh, I understand.
Shit.
So should I just grab one in the meantime?
And just throw them like that.
Okay. Oh, this is hilarious.
Warning, there might be a guy heading your way.
That's okay. Just make sure the hostage is good.
Oh my god, I got stuck by the fence.
Oh wow, there's so many bags.
This is the best.
No wonder this is $500,000 worth.
This is gonna be really annoying to
do. Oh man.
Oh shit. Run.
Wait, Alex, I thought you had the most armor. You should do covering.
That is true, yeah. But I also have the farthest throwing.
Oh.
Which is the thing that matters.
Wait, I'll cover if Ryan has better throwing than I do.
No, I think I'm the only one who's upgraded throwing so far.
Oh, okay.
Well, I also have some upgraded throwing, but not as good as Alex's.
Yeah, I'm pitching these
things.
Wait,
if you have any upgrades, then I should cover instead.
Ryan, Ricky, you are going to die if you cover.
No, I got this. I've got my CSGO skills. It's okay.
Stay where you are. Stay there.
Okay.
Now I'm taking damage.
We're stashing these in the vent.
They're to the right side, Alex.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo in this magazine. Shit. Whoop. I missed the vent. Okay. I'm throwing the money bags into the pile of cops. That's the right decision, right? You know, just give them the money.
Into the cops. Okay. Oh my god, they're behind us!
That's where I am.
Where's your little sentry dude?
Oh my god. Yeah, put a sentry down, Ryan.
Or do you not have any more sentries? Oh man, I don't have any more bags. Where are the bags going? Whoop.
Hands off my friends.
Hands off, they're just shooting
us. Oh my god, I'm being shot from everywhere.
I missed the vent. This
what?
Is so
oh,
hard.
Shit.
Yeah, they dropped from the ceiling. You haven't been noticing that.
Where are they coming from?
The ceiling, man. They're just dropping down.
Why?
They're dropping through the ceiling.
Because, man, these are cool SWAT team dudes.
I thought you were a SWAT. I nearly murdered you.
Shit. Hey, anyone got any med bags?
Ricky, you have one more.
I'm dropping one right here, Ryan. Right here.
Make sure you use this one wisely.
So where are we sending these?
Into the vault, into the vent, and then it goes to, I think, the basement. Ooh, this is gonna be the longest video ever.
Oh my god. Oh.
Okay, they're gone.
Oh, I'm so low on health. Oh my god.
Just make sure to use as much cover as you can.
Wait, there's one more bag.
Where is it?
Oh my god. About it, Alex.
Where is it?
Oh, they're all the way down in the basement.
Oh no, that's just the...
Yeah, they've made it the whole way, so now we gotta go. Blow a hole in the wall. Who is C4?
Not me.
Uh-oh.
None of us.
I don't think any of us have C4.
And how do we blow a hole in the wall?
I don't know.
I always choose the worst times to reload, man.
SWAT team.
Oh snap! It's a shield. Yeah, we got it.
Oh, there's more. He's over there.
Oh, okay. There's another shield. Just go as fast as you can while we're waiting for them.
Upstairs.
Upstairs.
Oh my god! Was that a missile? No, that's a sniper rifle.
Oh, buddy.
Wait, there's the C4.
Where is
it?
Oh,
ammo pack. Guys, there's ammo over here if you guys want it.
Oh, I have explosives. What? I think we all just have explosives.
Yep, I have an explosive.
Don't worry, I got it.
Okay.
Oh.
All right.
All right.
Okay, just run away.
Run.
Where are you, Icky?
I'm over here.
Nice. Oh, man, that was crazy explosion.
Oh yeah, we're getting
sweet,
out of
sweet,
here.
Sweet.
Yeah. Let's go through the
battle. No.
Where are they?
I got
it.
Three shields.
Oh my god.
Three FBI shields.
Ah.
I got him.
Oh my god, I have to retreat.
We're pushing.
We're almost done. Get down to the garage. Do I have any packs left?
Oh snap, tons of hostages. Just run. The amount of civilians here.
Oh my god, I killed a civilian!
Don't, just run. Oh man, they're, okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, batter up.
Alex, this is, oh man. My god, this guy's still alive, what the fuck?
Sorry, I didn't.
Down the stairs.
Oh,
good job. Good job. Right, I got you.
Railing. That's so funny.
Mega, give yourself some health. Ricky,
I don't have any more. I don't have any more.
Yeah, no, there's. We have no more. Is it behind this thing? Oh, I think it's this way. Yeah, this way. Garbage truck.
Oh my god, we have to drag them all the way? Oh my god.
How about this? I'll stand here and just pitch them. You take them from that point and pitch them on. All right. This is the most elaborate heist ever.
This is bag throwing.
I like how we're all just like passing it down the lane.
Okay.
Oh, here's a bag with like $17,000 in it.
It's probably more than that. Just saying. Oh my god.
There's 7.5k in each bag. Yeah.
Seven and a half k in each bag.
So a total 500k, right?
Yeah, and somehow we're getting paid $500,000 from this.
All right, we're done.
We just gotta pitch them in.
Literally just throw them. Yeah.
37. Oh, they're each 37,000.
All right, let's go. Oh okay. My god. Just come into the white box.
I got it.
Hey. I found some gauge courier packs.
That was
gauge
me.
Carrier?
I
yeah. Oh man, we got nearly $1 million. We did get $1 million.
We did.
Oh my god, we got $1 million.
That's 200,000 each. That's 200,000 each. Yes, that's
that
awesome.
Again? Oh. Yeah, I made $200,000.
That's awesome.
Let's see how many levels.
I only got like half a level.
Oh, I got the utility knife.
The utility knife is great, by the way. Good for stealth missions. All right, what did I get? Give me some good. A new mask. Mr. Sackcloth. I thought I already had that
one.
I got
a weapon mod. Exotic receiver.
Mr. Sackcloth.
For the compact got a 5. Nice.
Exotic.
Oh, okay. Well, anyway, guys. Ricky,
yeah,
you want to send us off?
Yeah, thank you everyone for watching Onward Big Game Adventures and Ryan play Payday 2. This is a new game that we very much enjoy, and this might be coming out on Fridays more often.
Yeah. Although
and,
today
oh,
is not Friday.
Like the three Grouch Musketeers. Anyway,
we got three
please
Musketeers.
Subscribe and
That's
comment
title.
And like if you like the video, and we'll see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.